Adventure today, we bring you the first episode of Cooper and Juniper.
No.
They, our pack migrated without us. Now we live here alone. We share everything now. Food, shelter, anything we can think of. We eat only small things, because that's all we can hunt down. So, here is what happened.
Our bunny burrow, alone and sad, knowing that our parents might be not looking for us. Pups are lost all the time.
Sorry. Cooper, you up?
Yeah. What is it?
Oh, it's just that I'm getting hungry.
Oh, why didn't you go get the food at the back of the burrow?
Okay, sounds delicious.
We only have bones.
Nah, it's fine. We will survive. But remember that we're moving?
Yeah.
Walked in the forest. The sun was setting. It got darker by the moment. She heard the neighbor's dogs barking. Their husky riled up and barking loudly. Cooper kept walking, pacing back and forth. She saw Juniper in the forest.
In leaves. He turned around slowly.
Cooper froze.
Juniper, what's wrong, bro?
Dude, seriously, stop that.
He couldn't move. He struggled.
Help! Someone help! Help!
Juniper walked slowly towards him.
No!
Cooper breathed heavily.
Cooper woke up. He looked around. Where's Juniper? Juniper! Juniper!
He looked everywhere. He wasn't in their little car at all. He wasn't hiding on the steering wheel. He was actually...
I will catch you!
Juniper heard me crying for him. It's food or no food. I'm going after it.
It was then morning. Juniper had made it back to Cooper.
Bro, I'm sorry.
It's okay, bro. I forgive you.
Even though Cooper would have had him sit in the corner and guard the food for a year, he did not.
We're moving, and that's final, Cooper. We have to.
We can't screw up, and it has to happen.
Why, bro?
Why? We all know that we both know it's dangerous. We have to find our pack. It's the last thing we do. We must. We've been gone from them for so long. I'm sick of wandering around. Just catching food. And it's just not right. Pups shouldn't be doing this.
We're making history, though. Even if that's not the important thing is that we're surviving. And we have to keep going.
See you. Oh, meet me at that pond.
There is no pond.
Yeah, there is.
I'll give you a map. I have a plan.
A plan that'll help us.
I know it will help us. Let's do this.
If you're sure.
See, you made it with the map.
Ew, it's kind of gross.
Yeah, I know. But it will have to do, because this is what we'll use for my master plan. All we need is some of those now. Can you go get some, bro? Please?
All right.
Now that we've made this, my plan will succeed for dinner.
The whole plan was for dinner?
What's wrong with you? Nothing. Survival is survival. We must do it, no matter what.
Just all we have to do is throw the stuff in the water.
And then we'll have a nice soup. Without meat, that's outrageous.
It's better than nothing, bro.
Paddled them in. They sent waves in the water, little tiny waves. It was what Cooper wanted. It would help them, and it would save them a long time for dinner. It was all they needed for Cooper's plan. He was keeping it hidden from Juniper. The real plan. This plan would succeed. Now the next part would be dangerous. Life risking and dangerous. Something they had never done before. They had, but not in so long. They were going to find their family, or they were going to walk straight into another wolf pack territory. It would be life risking.
I finished eating. Suddenly, Cooper spoke up. All right, now that we finished eating, we have to go to the pack territory. We must. Come on. Maybe we'll find another wolf pup.
Just around, smelling in your ears.
Hey, who are you?
She snarled at them.
Juniper, and this is my brother Cooper. Here's a story. Their story.
Then suddenly, okay. So your parents.
What's their name? Flower Wolf Pack. Flower Wolf Pack.
I don't know.
But their territory is filled with the wolf hunters. You won't survive with a day in there.
Were they caught?
No. Towards the migration, they were never caught. They were safe. You have nothing to worry about now. But if Wolf Clan catches me with strange wolves like you do, we're not strange. You get the point. It could threaten everything. So you have to get out. It's better for you and me. Much safer for you. All right, you better get going. And if you go there, please be careful. It's dangerous. More dangerous than you could imagine. These wolf hunters will torture you. No forgiveness.
Okay, thank you for telling us, Miss Wolf.
All right, thank you. Goodbye, good one, Jimmy.
The boss put them in a little place. Not exactly what the boss wanted, but it would